Air squat with side kick. So your starting position is with your feet a little bit wider than hip width apart. From there, you will lower into a regular air squat. As you come up, you'll transfer the weight onto one leg as you lift the other leg out to the side. Now, as you lift that leg out, you're going to keep a slight bend in the knee as you lift the leg and repeat for the amount of reps given.